Everyone ready? Okay, let's go. best lap time is a 1:15.7. Best lap time is a 1:16.2. They've just entered the pits. Their best lap time is a 1:15.7. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. They've entered the pit lane. Their best lap time is a 1:15.7. Clear the garage, please. Car ready to leave. two laps of fuel left. Best lap so far is a 1:15.5. Engine fired, we're set. To go. Just 30 seconds left in the session.
Thank you.
Map is good, but we need to learn the gears, so go into each one when you can. We're going to need some work on the brakes, so put some energy into them and warm the tires as well, please. Threat of rain for the time being, conditions looking good. position on lap one. That's not great, but it's not terrible. Stay focused. Full course caution. The safety car is out. Keep an eye on the delta. We need to keep it positive to avoid a penalty. Slow down. Maintain positive delta. Let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Right, pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. The incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. We're 3 laps over target on fuel. Let's start burning it off, please. If you think you can get past, make use of the overtake button and see what you can do. Has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. Trailing our teammate by 14.5 seconds. green flag. Been awarded a time penalty for that last incident. You're losing a small amount of time to the car behind. Keep pushing. Safety car deployed. The safety car has been deployed. Watch your delta. Make sure you keep it positive as we catch the pack. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Copy. You'll be racing on the exit. Go, go, go. We'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in our strategy. Drop your speed. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. The safety car is waiting for the leader. You may overtake it. Overtake the safety car. Slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Excess on fuel. Mix 3 is there if you need it. Mix 3. Great chance of taking the position. Come on, we know you can do it. Stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Caution, caution. Green flag. Safety car, safety car. No overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. Say box, box, box. We're adjusting the strategy. Come in this lap. Pitting this lap then. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. Times are falling off. We want you to pit in for repairs. Box, box, box. Complete, go now. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires. Pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Nice move. Good job. Looking good, you can use overtake to get past. Has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. Is catching you by 5/10 a lap. 5/10. a second away from the car ahead. Let's see if we can use DRS to pass him. Time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Teammate ahead is 13.1 seconds. safety car deployed. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Safety car. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Tire condition is still looking good. Okay, you're in the top 10. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. Moving to mix 2, fuel to mix 2. This is your final lap of the race. Caution, caution. Okay, clear.